But in this game, what we think is we go there to play golden set. We can lose the golden set, we can win the golden set, but our aim has to be that, because it the first game was a little bit difficult for us and we couldn't have good results. So we need to recover the situation and we need to fight until the end.
So did you change your strategy?
Yes, we changed our system a little bit because as a coach I don't like to lose the same way that I do, so I changed something. The result can be good or bad, but we will try our best.
So do you think you can surprise them with what you changed?
I think on the paper it can look like it's a surprise, but I don't want to call this a surprise. It's a really big possibility that we can play a golden set there.
If you qualify for the next round, will it be a surprise for the volleyball community?
That's for sure. With golden set, qualifications are always interesting, and it always happens. I mean, in each year there are 3-4 times golden set qualifiers in each cup, so we will try this.
It looks like you really believe it. The girls believe it too?
I think yes, because we worked hard, in this life, not just for sports. If you work hard, you will have the result somehow. For more than 1 month we are working good, so I think we can do something good.
Can you say that this is the most important game of this year for you?
No, this is the most important game for the European Cup. But we have a lot of difficult games and very important games in Romanian Championship too. So we will go there, we will not think that this is an extraordinary match. We will try our best. We worked hard and we will try to get a result.
If you win, there'll be like a miracle in Russia.
I don't want to say that this is a miracle. This is a big possibility, because to win and to lose in women volleyball with good results is not something big surprise. We can do this. We worked good. We are not a team that worse than them. If we play good, we can win against them, and we will try to make this possibility become true, not the miracle become true.
For you personally, what will you winning there?
It will be great, because I think that if we qualify, we can go until semi-final and final of this cup. This is the key, because after this we will have much more easier opponents, not underestimate, but we will have less important opponents until semi-final, so we can play semi-final and final, so this is the key of this tournament.